Hey folks, you wanna know how to create waves? Well, today we're gonna focus on add point tool and curvature tool. So let's not waste time and do it. Let's start with the add point tool. I'm gonna select the tool and drag. And now we have a line. You can see that if you hold your mouse on the line, there is a red point on the line. And if you hold your mouse on the points, there is a green point on the points. I'm gonna drag from that green point to draw the next line. And notice that these lines are curved. If we enable the sharp corners, we can draw sharp lines like this one. And to complete our drawing, we have to connect these two points. But let me show you something. If we zoom in and draw this line, it's not connected. So I'm gonna use Ctrl Z to undo and zoom out. And to complete my shape, I have to choose auto-weld. And now it's connected and my shape is completed. You can see that it doesn't have a stroke. If we wanted to add a stroke to our shape, I'm gonna use Ctrl Z again to undo. You had to use auto-stroke here. And now our shape has a stroke. If you didn't want your shape to have fill, you had to disable this auto-fill option. And now if we complete our drawing, our shape won't have any fill. Anyway, I wanted it to have a fill. Now let's choose select point and select all of the points. If you choose curvature tool now, you can't see anything. So I'm gonna hold down the control and click somewhere. And now I can see the bezier handles. If a point is sharp, it doesn't have any handles. But if it's a curved point, you can see that it has two handles, one on the right and the other on the left. If you move one of these, you're also moving the other one. Also, by dragging the handles, you can make a long curve, or even you can make it look too sharp. If you face a problem like this, you can fix it using this option. Or if you want to move one handle individually, you can hold down the Alt and drag like this. If you want to make it sharp, you can click on here, or to make it curve, you can click on here. You can also change the amount of curvature using this option by dragging on the number, or you can also type it manually like this. To reset everything, you can hit Ctrl A to select all and then click on reset. Using reset, you can make sure all of these points are smooth. By the way, there is no difference between this option and this one. This time I'm gonna talk about these two options. The first one, which is this one, is gonna show you all of the bezier handles while you're working with other tools. But since all of these points are selected now, it's not gonna show you the bezier handles. So you can choose one of these three tools. Hold down the control and click somewhere to deselect all of the points. And now if I go back to add point tool, we can see all of the handles. Let's choose transform tool. This time I'm gonna turn off this option. If I want to move this point, the other handles are also moving. So to fix the handles, you can enable this option. Now if I move that point, the other handles are fixed. The last thing that I'm gonna talk about is that if you wanna add one point to your shape, you can go to this tool and click on somewhere on the line. Or another way is to drag like this. And if I disable the sharp corners, I can easily make some curves on my shape. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and see you in the next one.